This month in Anabaptist World. Two of 17 hostages in Haiti released. Two of the 17 Christian Aid Ministries workers and family members kidnapped more than a month ago in Haiti were released on Sunday, November 21st. The Ohio-based conservative Anabaptist organization said in a statement that two individuals were in good spirits and being cared for. California MB congregation suspended over LGBTQ affirming proposal. A Mennonite Brethren congregation in Fresno, California, where several MB seminary and university faculty attend, is under suspension by its district conference for considering a proposal to affirm and welcome LGBTQ people. The church's moderator, a former seminary president, current Bible professor and longtime denominational leader, has surrendered his ordination credential. South Korean activist leaves prison. A South Korean peace activist and theologian who was jailed in early 2020 for trespassing on a military base to pray for peace, disarmament, and the integrity of creation was released early in October. Ethiopians at risk of famine are cut off. Ethiopian Anabaptists in the war-torn province of Tigray are cut off from efforts to assist them as a humanitarian crisis looms. Although a June ceasefire halted over fighting, in October, the United Nations warned of a humanitarian crisis, with some 400,000 people living in famine-like conditions. British Columbia Mennonite Brethren asked to reaffirm confession, saying the embrace of relativism and individual choice as the ultimate arbiter of sexual ethics is one of the most challenging issues facing society today. The British Columbia Mennonite Brethren Conference has sent a letter to its churches asking them to reaffirm their commitment to the MB Confession of Faith, including the article on marriage, singleness, and family. Read the latest at anabaptistworld.org.